So I just finished LPS and porcupine rim. That'd be lower porcupine single track and porcupine rim. Super fun trail. Had a little more wide, kind of like almost double track in it than I thought would be in it. But that upper part was insane, and that lower part was butter. It was fun stuff. So, you know, yeah, come along for the ride. Show you.
All right.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you got me. All right, heading off on lower porcupine. All right, holy crap, look at that. Made it. Kind of throws you right into it. Wow. That was a fun line. That's a good drop. That's not a, I'm here riding alone line. Although, setting up for that one is. That rock didn't slide on me. Oh man. It's that point where not knowing what's ahead and self-preservation meet. More often than not, you regret stopping. But it's that one time when you don't. And it's a sketchy drop into an up or something. That all comes into that pre-ride and re-ride before you free-ride. And when you're riding a trail blind, gotta pull that old risk-reward ratio into things. I'm liking this part. That was a cool ass little section. Oh snap, look at this. Holy. Wow. That's good stuff right there.
Fantastic.
That was a tricky little section. Look at that ahead. Watch the derailleur. That almost kicked that front tire out. Down the hill. That was close. That's a fun little section. Oh, I'm there anyways. Well, hello.
I'm just gonna get your picture coming at me. Oh. I didn't get my phone out before.
It's all good.
I saw you all the way over there.
Did you?
Yep, and then I sat down because I didn't know how long this was. And then I sat there and was like, what am I doing? Get up and just walk. So I said,
yeah.
Because I wanted to surprise you as sitting on a rock over here.
Ah. Boom, boom. Tunnel. What a cool combination of words. Bike tunnel. Sweet. Well, I see you made it to the end. Thank you for coming along. And yeah, as always, like and subscribe. We'll be throwing up a bunch of these videos, some instructional videos and everything. So until then, two wheels on dirt. Peace out.